during the night. Poor Squeak woke up feeling terribly thirsty again. Oh dear, she sighed. Those salty broad beans. I simply must get a drink of water. Very quietly, so as not to disturb the others, she started to climb down onto the draining board. But oh dear, somebody had left the lid off the flour bin, and poor Squeak fell with a thud right into the middle of it. A cloud of white dust rose into the air, but nobody noticed. They were all fast asleep. Help! Cried Squeak. Somebody help me! But nobody came to poor Squeak's rescue. The flower got up her nose and she began to sneeze. Achoo! Achoo! But up on the shelves all was dark and the others slumbered on. Eventually, after a lot of huffing and puffing, little Squeak managed to struggle out of the flour bin on her own. She rested on the draining board for a while and then started to climb back up to her shelf. Unfortunately, just as she was passing the bottom shelf, Sam happened to open his eyes. What he saw sent shivers up and down his handle. A ghostly white shape was hovering on the edge of his shelf. Help! Help!